I'll cook you dinner for a week.
No thanks.
All right, a month then.
Was that meant to be a better offer?
Look, I can't go to Nancy's hen on my own. I'll have to do truth or dare with Frankie.
But I will come with you if you start following me around. You're like a low-rent stalker.
There's nothing low-rent about my stalking, princess.
Amber? Amber, I got your sweet potato. I couldn't find mango, but...
My mum just called. She's really ill. I've got to go.
Yeah, well, I'll come with you.
No, you should stay here. I'll be back as soon as she gets better.
You're running out on me. Why?
I said I'll be back.
Yeah. Yeah, and I said why?
Then let go.
Look, I thought we had something together. A future, but... You're just a big fat tease.
Hey, get your hands off her.
We're not in school. You can't tell me what to do.
I think I can when you're behaving like a thoughtless dog.
Amber? Amber! Now look what you've done! Hey, do you know a man should be able to deal with his girlfriend?
A man? You're like a toddler throwing a tantrum, so why didn't you grow up and learn to control yourself, Finn?
What does one wear on a hen party?
It's not happening. Hey! The way things are going, neither is the wedding.
Nance, what are you talking about?
We had a fight.
You and Darren had a fight? You never had a fight, Bill.
This one was serious.
All right. You think Steve and I don't fight?
Yeah, that's different. You trust him, don't you?
Yeah. I guess I do trust him. I trust him more than anyone since Craig. And you trust Darren?
Well, Stag's back on. And you deserve your big night too. I mean, you didn't get a proper one last time, did you?
Only because Darren decided to make the whole wedding a surprise. Typical moronic behaviour from a typical moron.
Nancy.
All right, fine, yes, let's do it, woohoo.
Well, there is just one problem. After your little tiff this morning, I cancelled everyone and everything. So it'll just be the three of us downstairs?
Actually, there'll five. There's Steve and I coming as well.
Rubbish! It's a hen night, girls only. Besides, Darren wants you to stag, so, get going. Come on, get your skates on.
Yeah.
Off.
Will you ring me back, please? Hey, we can work this out. For Bella's sake.
Hey. Yeah, I got your little prezi. Well, I was going to give it to you when you started your A-levels, but I thought you'd have it now. Something to cheer you up. Like it?
Yeah. Totally made up for losing me little girl.
Come on, I know how much it hurts. But you know, in the long run, hey, it's for the best. Without Amber, you can get back to your studies and build yourself a proper future.
No. No, I'm going to get her back, Mum. Here I am, Bella. They're the only good things I have.
Look, there's nothing good about Amber, OK?
Well, maybe if you'd have made her feel welcome, then she wouldn't have run away on me.
She's with Dale, right? And she's been with him the whole time.
You're lying!
I'm not. She wasn't here for you, OK? She was here for the money. And she got it from me. Trust me, Finn, you're well rid. She played you for a fool.
No!
Finn!
Yeah, I probably should have told you. We weren't allowed on the hen, so we're on the stag. It's the weirdest circus in town, apparently. Come on.
Someone got to shoot me out of the cannon, then.
Come on, it's not that bad.
All right, lads. What is it with everyone today? It's me!
Nice one, Tone.
Are you sure we can't find you something to wear?
No, Tony, honestly, we're absolutely fine.
Rubbish! You've got to wear something. There you go. These are right up your alley. Here. What? Oh, come on.
Fake.
What?
I just don't want to push things too far.
I think you're the only one in here who doesn't. Come back to mine.
Are you sure?
I trust you.
I hope you don't trust me to have protection, then.
You not got anything?
Go and get some out of the machine.
It's broken.
You've already been checked. Little minx, get here. Stay here, finish your drink. I'm gonna go price slice and two look. See you in a minute.
Hey, Darren, it's me. I'm just calling to say, I'm just calling to say that I'm sorry. I've been really stupid and selfish, and I just want to marry you right now. Would get me out of this nightmare hen party for a start. Yeah, so if you just want to give me a call. Hello? Wasn't anything, but yeah, if you just want to.
No! Please! Stop! Get off her!
Nancy! What did he do? What's he doing?
He was going to rape me.
You okay? You're gonna be okay.